back here you can see that there's a lot more, you know, you can see through the canopy. So it's beautiful. These are nice and open with plenty of fresh air and sunlight to get into the vine. So really good for the fruit.